Detection screen without IPT sensor. The functions of the target ID scale, the magnetic mineralization indicator, the ground balance window, and the drift metal bar are the same as those in the detection screen with the IPT sensor. Target ID indicator. Upon target detection, the ID will be displayed here. It ranges from 0 to 99 and gives an idea to the user about what the target may be. Target detection screen. While searching, the signals, as well as the signal strengths of metals, positive rocks, and positive drifts, can be observed in this section. The target signals are defined by different colors just like in the color ID scale. Ferrous metals are shown in red, and non-ferrous metals are with yellow and green colors. For more details on detection screens, please read the user manual carefully.